three big reasons I divorced my wife. Number one, when her house burnt down, I asked her if she had any idea how it happened. She said fireworks. Apparently it does. Number two, when we were looking at houses, and every single one that we saw that had a second floor, she would ask, "What's upstairs?" Stairs can't talk. Number three, when I was buying a new car, I called her up, told her all about it. She asked, "Cargo space." Car no go space. Car no fly.